Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Coco from K2A. Today, I'll share my adventure to give a taste about how smart a village could be. First, why do village even need to be smart? Well, village, those cozy countryside places, provide us with fresh food. However, they are facing big problems. For example, there are not enough resources for schools or doctors. Farming is backbreaking work, and the younger generation prefers to move to cities for jobs, making farming even tougher. So how can we help solve these problems, make villages smart? How? In the past 2 months, I've been on an adventure discovering how we learn to hunt for information using perplexity or DeepSeek, just like spy kids solving mysteries. And here's a cool part. With my team, we aim to create several village heroes. To make village a better place to live, we proposed developing video doctors and using drones to deliver medicine fast when someone's sick. For sneaky animal visitors, we created a demo nature-powered animal guardian, flashing lights that look like fire and super sound that only animals can hear. It runs on nature's power, sunshine, wind, and raindrops. No scary traps. Just saying, this is human territory in animal language. For farming, which is self villagers and most of their money, there are big machines that help farmers in flat fields. But we are focusing on hilly mountains, where farming is harder but super important for China. We are inventing a demo mountain tractor that can climb steep hills to help farmers work faster and easier. Plus, we'll use farming drones to help farmers grow more food by spraying perfect portions of fertilizer and checking if crops are healthy with super cameras. Moreover, to fight bacteria infection diseases, we built a demo UV robot car that zaps germs with special light. No yucky chemicals needed. Finally, even with cool machines, farmers still work outside in the hot sun. That's why we are building a sun-powered cool cloud. It breaks tiny water drops to keep farmers fresh. No more melting like ice cream in summer. Looking further globally, more than 2,100 smart village ideas have been supported since 2017. In Europe, 52 smart village strategies are coming in the next 2 years. In China, we expect to see that over 32% of farming will be smart by 2028. Our ideas are just the beginning. Through our demo experiment, we wish to realize village heroes that can help us achieve beautiful homes, clean energy, happy family life in village, and smarter farming with fewer people needed, more food, and more money earned by farmers. Village can be smarter, and you can help. Thank you.